Hello, CASA friends. My name is Sandy Johnson, and I am the Executive Director of CASA of Rock County, and I would like to welcome you to April, which is Child Abuse and Prevention Month. Normally, at the beginning of April, with your help, CASA of Rock County, along with hundreds of community citizens, plant a pinwheel garden to raise awareness about child abuse and neglect in our community. With the COVID-19 virus, this year is different. It is our hope that even though you could not physically be a part of creating the pinwheel garden this year, you will continue to embrace the symbol of the pinwheel and the belief that every child deserves to have a great childhood. I would like to remind all of you that the pinwheel symbolizes the child abuse and prevention movement because by its nature, the pinwheel implies whimsical and childlike ideas. At CASA of Rock County, we believe safe kids and strong families lead to thriving communities. But we need your help so that we can plant a virtual pinwheel garden and keep our operational efforts at CASA of Rock County strong throughout this uncertain time. If you would like to support the efforts of our work, please visit the CASA of Rock County website to make a donation to our virtual pinwheel garden. At CASA of Rock County, we are so grateful for your support and belief that together we can and do make a difference for the kids in our community who need it the most.